guys know, I actually had two stockings this year. It was my privilege to be the one to get stockings for my new son-in-law.
Smell it. Ah.